In this video, I'm going to be going over the Bluehost plans so you know which Bluehost plan to choose based on your needs. I'll be going over the Bluehost Basic versus Bluehost Plus versus Bluehost Choice Plus versus Bluehost Pro plan. I'm going to be comparing the four plans in depth, going over all the features, what each of the plans come with, the pricing, the difference between the four plans, and which plan I recommend you choose based on what you will need. By the end of this video, you will know which of these four Bluehost web hosting plans to choose: the Bluehost Basic, Bluehost Plus, Bluehost Choice Plus, or Bluehost Pro plan. I'll also be providing you with a Bluehost discount so you can save some money on your Bluehost domain name and web hosting purchase. You will get up to 70% off Bluehost hosting plus a free domain name. To take advantage of the Bluehost discount, just click the link in the description below. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Bluehost at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Bluehost discount. Let's get started with the Bluehost plans comparison so you know which Bluehost plan to choose: the Bluehost Basic, Bluehost Plus, Bluehost Choice Plus, or Bluehost Pro plan. I'm here on the Bluehost plans page. You'll see the four different Bluehost plans you can choose from. The basic plan you can get for as low as $2.95 a month and comes with one website, 10 gigabytes of SSD storage, custom themes, 24/7 customer support, a free domain name for the first year, a free CDN included, and a free SSL certificate. The Plus plan you can get for as low as $5.45 a month and comes with unlimited websites, 20 gigabytes of SSD storage, and then everything the basic plan comes with, such as custom themes, 24/7 customer support, free domain name for the first year, free CDN included, and a free SSL certificate. The Choice Plus plan you can get for as low as $5.45 a month and comes with unlimited websites, 40 gigabytes of SSD storage, custom themes, 24/7 customer support, a free domain name for the first year, a free CDN included, a free SSL certificate, free domain privacy, and free automated backups for 1 year. The Choice Plus plan comes with pro tools such as multi-site management, seamless update, staging site, performance insights, plugins collections, and client invoicing. The pro plan you can get for as low as $13.95 a month and comes with unlimited websites, 100 gigabytes of SSD storage, as well as optimized CPU resources, and a free dedicated IP, and then everything the Choice Plus plan comes with, such as custom themes, 24/7 customer support, a free domain for the first year, a free CDN included, a free SSL certificate, free domain privacy, free automated backups, and the pro tools such as multi-site management, seamless update, staging site, performance insights, plugins collections, and client invoicing. Now let's dive deeper and cover additional features and the differences of the features for the Bluehost Basic, Bluehost Plus, Bluehost Choice Plus, and Bluehost Pro plan. All four Bluehost plans come with additional top features such as a 30-day money-back guarantee, a 99.9% uptime guarantee, and unmetered bandwidth. Now let's go over the differences between the Bluehost plans. The first difference is with the Basic plan, you can get one website to host with Bluehost. The Plus plan, Choice Plus, and Pro plan, you can get unlimited websites. The second difference is with the basic plan, you'll get 10 gigabytes of SSD storage, whereas with the Plus plan, you'll get 20 gigabytes of SSD storage. You'll get 40 gigabytes of SSD storage with the Choice Plus plan, and 100 gigabytes of SSD storage with the Pro plan. The third difference is with the Pro plan, you'll get optimized CPU resources. You won't get this with the Bluehost Basic, Plus, or Choice Plus plan. Optimized CPU resources is good for high traffic sites or complex heavy sites. It'll give your site more processing power and speed. For most websites today, the Bluehost Basic, Plus, or Choice Plus plan works just fine, and optimized CPU resources isn't necessary. The fourth difference is with the basic plan, you'll get 20 MySQL databases, whereas you'll get unlimited MySQL databases with the Plus, Choice Plus, and Pro plan. The fifth difference is with the Plus, Choice Plus, or Pro plan, you'll get a $200 Google and Bing ads credit to use towards advertising. You won't receive this with the Bluehost Basic plan. The sixth difference between the Bluehost plans is you'll get spam experts with one domain on the Plus and Choice Plus plan. You'll get spam experts on two domains with the Pro plan, and you won't receive spam experts on the Basic plan. Spam Experts is an email spam filtering tool that helps you not receive junk in spam emails. The seventh difference is with the Basic plan, you can have five-part domains, whereas the Plus, Choice Plus, and Pro plan, you can have unlimited part domains. The eighth difference is with the Basic plan, you can have up to 25 subdomains. The Plus, Choice Plus, and Pro plan, you can have unlimited subdomains. The ninth difference is with the Pro plan, you'll get a premium SSL certificate, such as a positive SSL certificate. You won't receive this with the Basic, Plus, or Choice Plus plan. I do want to note that all Bluehost plans come with a free Let's Encrypt SSL certificate. The 10th difference is with the Choice Plus plan, you'll get free automated backups for 1 year. The Pro plan, you'll get automated backups free as long as you are on the Pro plan. You won't receive free automated backups with the Basic or Plus plan. The 11th difference is with the Choice Plus and Pro plan, you'll get access to a bunch of Pro tools such as multi-site management, seamless updates, performance insights, staging site, plugins collections, and client invoicing. You won't receive any of these Pro tools with the Basic or Plus plan. My recommendation is if you're only going to have one website, the Bluehost Basic plan is a perfect choice. If you're going to be needing more than one website, then the Bluehost Plus plan or Choice Plus plan is a great plan to go with. The Bluehost Choice Plus plan comes with the free automated backups for the first year, along with the Pro tools that might be helpful based on your needs. The Pro plan is if your site is going to have high traffic and you need the extra performance and power. Another cool thing about Bluehost and their plans is you can always upgrade plans if you need to. Their support team can assist you in completing the upgrade. I've now covered, explained, and compared the Bluehost Basic versus Plus versus Choice Plus versus Pro plan, so you can have a better understanding of which Bluehost hosting plan to choose. I hope you enjoyed this Bluehost plan comparison. If you haven't already, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more Bluehost web hosting video tutorials. Leave us a comment, we love hearing from you.